It's extraordinary how productive we've been without female temptation to distract us.
No past wives or current wives or wives that will be.
If I may be so bold, crazed mistresses lurking about.
Poetry and the men who write it are like unsheathed swords
that take great pleasure in consuming the scabbards which try to contain them.